Are looking good in the Bay Area. The Sonoma Water District says the region's two main reservoirs ended last month with the highest combined shortage levels since 1985. And they are the highest ever for the first time for this year. The water level figures for Lake Sonoma and Mendocino in August follow last winter's record-breaking rainfall. And they highlight a remarkable change from just 2 years ago when the water storage levels were roughly half of what they are right now.